Myself, Dr. Sreelakshmi Chaganti, founder of Ojas Multispecialty Ayurveda and Panchakarma Center, located at ITPL Main Road near Hope Farm Circle, Prashant Layout, Whitefield, Bangalore, where we treat various chronic ailments at our center. Treatment of respiratory allergies. Respiratory allergies are that affect majorly respiratory system, which are seen in two ways, that is allergic rhinitis and allergic asthma. Allergic rhinitis confined to the nose and throat, and allergic asthma confined to the lower part of respiratory system like lungs and airways obstruction. Allergic rhinitis have seen globally increased around 20% and 3 to 12% of cases increased around with allergic asthma. The major causative factors for allergic manifestations are dust, pollen, mites, pollution, etc. And if these allergies have been left untreated, they end up with the airway obstruction and other painful conditions. The conventional approach for these respiratory allergies are anti-allergens, inhalers and steroids when required in the acute conditions. The symptoms of allergic rhinitis are itchy nose, throat, mouth, eyes, congestion, nasal block, sneezing, watery eyes, dark circles around eyes. Concern to allergic asthma, heaviness of the chest, tightness and congestion of the chest, coughing, which is especially increased at nights. Coming to the treatment aspect of respiratory allergies, as per Ayurveda, the moment the patient approaches the clinic, first we should understand the stage of the patient. If the patient is with acute stage with severe symptoms, then we advise Shamana Chikitsa, that is oral medication, for subsidence of the symptom. Once the acute stage pass off, or the intensity of the symptoms are reduced and the patient comes with the devoid of symptoms, then we adopt a different protocol. Here the patient should undergo three stages of the treatment. One is Shodhana Chikitsa, the second one is Shamana Chikitsa, and third is Rasayana Chikitsa. Shodhana Chikitsa is the administration of Panchakarma treatments in order to eliminate the allergens or toxins from the root level of the body. This will help for the patient to eliminate the allergens completely from that root level and helps for the longer relief. Here the Panchakarma treatments that have been administered depends on the type of dosha involved and avastha of the patient. Either we can subject one treatment or combination of Panchakarma treatments. The general treatments adapted in these conditions are Virechana Chikitsa, Nasya Chikitsa and Vamana in some condition where the avastha demands for that particular chikitsa. Vamana is the emesis therapy, Virechana is the purgation therapy, and Nasya Karma is the arine therapy. So these three modalities, depending either in the case of allergic rhinitis or in the case of allergic asthma, the Shodhana Chikitsa will be administered. Once the patient subjected for Shodhana Chikitsa, then he will be followed up with the Shamana Chikitsa with the help of herbal mineral preparations like Rasaushadis or herbal preparations like Kashtaushadis for the remnant symptoms followed by Shodhana Chikitsa. After Shamana Chikitsa, the patient will be subjected for immunomodulatory therapy, as these allergic manifestations, because of their recurrent manifestations, will suppress the immunity. So in order to improve this, we administer the Rasayana Chikitsa. And here the particular Rasayana adapted will be Vyadi Pratyanika Rasayana Chikitsa, that is rejuvenation treatments or Rasayana Chikitsa, Rasayana medicines for that particular system will be administered, which will give long lasting and sustained results.